I hate when he tries to generation. It really annoys me.
Yeah.
My mom, by the way, was a hospital nurse and a school nurse forever. It is the greatest career, except perhaps the career that this gentleman has had.
Nice
the brilliant mind behind La La Land. Now he's bringing the whole orchestra for a live experience of the Hollywood Bowl. The two-time Oscar winner, Justin Hurwitz. When I say that, what does it sound like to you?
I like it.
Yeah. Where do they live?
Right now, they're on my piano. For the first few weeks, they kind of went everywhere I went in the apartment.
Right.
So when I was in the kitchen, they were in the kitchen. When I was in the bathroom, they were in the bathroom. But now they've kind of settled on the piano.
And the piano is the main workspace, I imagine, in your apartment. Is it an inspiration to literally look at they're there?
I guess. I don't know. I'm very proud of them. I hope they don't make me like too satisfied or too lazy. Like I try to keep them on the piano, but not like I want to still stay motivated. I want to work as hard as I did, so I don't want to like feel like I've accomplished everything I need to accomplish.
All right. Well, here is one of the reasons why Justin holds two of those Oscars. Listen.
City of stars. Are you shining just for me? City of stars, there's so much that I can't see.
You know, when you played that for us here, we were talking about how that was literally one of our favorite moments for this show. All right, taking all this to the Hollywood Bowl is not just as simple as like, well, you know that music, you just play it.
Mm-hmm.
What does it involve?
It's a lot of work. You have to make sure that the whole movie can flow all the way through all the score, all the jazz. When you're recording it originally for the movie, you're stopping and starting. Every piece of music is separate. Now the whole thing needs to flow straight through, and the movie doesn't stop. The movie just keeps going. So it's kind of a scary thing. You just have to keep with it and stay with it. And you get the video prepared. So there are these things in the video that you can see to help see where those points are you have to hit. And there's, a click track that helps you.
See, I envision you in like a tuxedo with tails.
Yeah.
Standing up to like rapturous applause.
Probably not
and
tails.
Just,
But.
I think it's really going to be something. And the fact that there's, not just one night at the Hollywood Bowl, two. So there was obviously this tremendous fan interest as well.
Yeah. It's been amazing how many people have, the movies stuck with people. And we had an outdoor screening downtown last week, Food Street Cinema, and I think like 5,000 people came. They were expecting 2,000 and 5,000. It's really kind of incredible to me how the movies resonate with people and how people want to keep seeing it.
Precisely. There is this continued extraordinary affection for it.
Mm-hmm.
Must be very gratifying. Have you decided on your next thing, and will you work with the director again?
Yeah, we've been working together since we were in college. We're early stages of talking about another score, but at the moment, I spend a lot of time getting ready for the bowl. It's a lot of work.
Well, speaking of getting ready, Justin did not come alone. Two lucky viewers are going to win tickets to see La La Land in concert, and I'll show it in a second, the priceless vinyl single signed by Justin. You text the word Justin, your own name, to 515151. Two tickets to La La Land live in concert. It's happening at the Hollywood Bowl. If you want more information on tickets information, very few tickets left at Ticketmaster.com, the 26th and the 27th. That's got a 100-piece orchestra, choir, and jazz ensemble. That's going to be something. And then this, here is what a great idea it was to send these out. Wait, something you may not have seen, vinyl.
Wow.
Look at that.
Justin, good to see you.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Justin.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations on everything. Coming up. This-